rails won't let us anywhere near the truck. We've got to take out those cars.
With pleasure.
Take him out. Tyler, tunnel's coming up. We've got to get rid of those cars.
Jess, you ready?
Get me in position. Look out!
What's going on?
I got brake checked hard. We'll get him. What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind.
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a car.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
All you guys seeing this?
Seeing and feeling.
Back up. They got back up.
I see them.
Take him out.
We'll handle it.
Come on, knock him out, Ty. Guys, I'm hearing a lot of cop chatter. We got someone's attention.
Then let's get this done fast.
Get rid of this guy, Ty.
I think we lost the muscle. Mac?
Yep, that truck's all yours. You know, the collector's gonna...
What's the plan, Jess?
I don't know yet. Get me closer.
Jess, I've got a really bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. You can get up on his right.
You know when you step on the gas and the engine growls to life for a second?
Oh, yeah!
Like that. Except it never stops.
Man, I can't wait to drive.
Sorry, Mac. The Cone exec's going straight to the Gambler as soon as Raps had a peek under the hood.
Damn it! Why don't I ever get to drive a cool car?
Adam 6, moving to ramp.
By the way,
yeah,
this is fun.
Ha-ha! there, Jess. Rav, Jess is here.
What? Already?
Drive it around. This thing is on fire.
Bring it into the garage. Time I took a peek under the hood. Figure out what's so special about this thing before we ship it back to Wheels.